trying to put every single stuff into this case. Next, we're going to try to put every single stuff, include three reflector, and put it inside this carrying case. I just want to get rid of that huge reflector carrying case. I don't like that. So I'm trying to put the three of them inside of these Jeeps. So next, we're going to try to put every single stuff, include these. Next, we're going to try to put every single stuff inside of this carrying case. I just want to get rid of that reflector carrying, handheld carrying. What's that? Next, we're trying to put every single stuff inside of this big case. I just want to get rid of that reflector carrying case. I want every single stuff to put it. Next, we're trying to put every single stuff inside of this main case because I want to get rid of the reflector case. You need to handheld it. I want to put everything. Next, we're trying to put every single stuff, include these three reflector inside the bibs. I want to get rid of that reflector case because it just feels like pretty clunky. I want to put every stuff inside of this case. So let's try. Aperture says 3 reflectors. Include the narrow one. Perfect. And we can close it without using... Wow. Jesus Christ. Okay, we did it. So we can... Yeah, we did it. We put 3 reflectors, include the narrow one, inside of the same box. We put the clamp and the power cable inside of this little pocket. We put the head thing and the head cable over here, the control box over here, and the head over here, limb head over here. Beautiful stuff. So awesome.